keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter.
Ugh.